Today, we'll be talking about healthcare with Marcus Howard, today on The Bernie Hayes Show. Back. Not just healthcare, we're talking about something that's needed in the African American community and the community at large. Marcus Howard, how are you?
How you doing? How you doing?
Welcome to the show. Welcome to the program.
Thank you.
You have something very unique in the St. Louis area. What is that?
Yep. So we have the only black-owned pharmacy in the city of St. Louis, in Missouri, actually. And we offer unique services that you don't necessarily hear or imagine from a pharmacy. And so whether that's free home delivery, whether that's medication counseling, virtual or in person, whether that's selling culturally responsive products, we are a very unique pharmacy that's meeting the needs of the community.
You know, Marcus Howard, you know what I call you, Marcus?
Absolutely.
Mr. Howard, okay. Shamim was here and she told us about your services and I just couldn't believe it.
Yep.
But Walgreens drugstore, a lot of the closing in the African American communities.
Yeah.
And she told me that you actually is filling that void.
Yeah, absolutely.
This is unbelievable. A pharmacy and you deliver.
Yep.
What are the qualifications for someone to get something delivered?
So, yeah, great question. So, first, just addressing the Walgreens. Walgreens is pulling out of a lot of communities, specifically those in the African American communities in St. Louis. And so, one of the things that happens is a lot of our community members are without a pharmacy.
Yeah.
If they don't have transportation and they can't walk to their pharmacy like they used to, a lot of people are not taking their medications or, you know, and not being able to keep that healthy lifestyle. And so us being able to provide free home delivery is huge because no matter where you live in the city of St. Louis, we deliver to you. And so there's no qualifications. The only qualification is to transfer your prescriptions over to us. And you qualify for free home delivery because we are a delivery first pharmacy, which means that 90% of our patients are delivery patients to get their medications delivered to their homes.
Now, let me ask you this. Suppose I live in North County or South County or West County. Is it limited to the city of St. Louis or what?
Yeah, so 40% of our customers actually come from North County. Mm-hmm. And so we usually deliver within a 15-mile radius of the pharmacy.
Okay.
So that covers, you know, North County, South City, West County, and things like that.
Florissant?
Yes. Yep.
Wonderful, wonderful.
Yep.
I saw your brochure here. It's number one free delivery pharmacy in St. Louis.
Yep.
It says we accept most insurances, Medicaid, Medicare, Humana, Blue Cross Blue Shield, Essence, Express Scripts, Aetna, United Healthcare, CVS, Caremark, and more.
Yep.
Marcus.
Yep. We wanted you to know that we accept mostly all insurances.
Yes.
Because I know that's a big thing for people.
Yeah.
Before people think about transferring over, they want to know, hey, do you accept my insurance? So that, because cost is a big barrier sometimes for people. But if they see that we take their insurance and the cost won't be different from where they currently are to transfer it to us, then they're more likely to come over and use our pharmacy.
What does it entail to transfer my services from where I am now to yours?
Yeah, it actually takes 1 minute. And so we're pretty excited and pretty confident about the way our transfer system is set up. And so basically, you can either go on our website at greaterhealthpharmacy.com, click on transfer prescription, and fill out a form that literally takes 1 minute, or something even easier, you can just call us up at 314-200-5313, and then you can just give us your name, your date of birth, and the current pharmacy you're at, and we do the rest. We'll call the pharmacy, we'll electronically get it sent over, and that's it. And then you'll start getting delivery from us. So we don't need a whole bunch of information. We don't need your medications. We don't need your insurance information. All that is transferred from your previous pharmacy. We have all your medications in our system, and we start delivering it to you.
There's one key word in here, free delivery. How can you do that?
Yeah, I mean, we just designed a business model to be able to provide that because we know when you're going into a market that's oversaturated with larger chains, you have to differentiate yourself. Mm-hmm. And so understanding our community and understanding the need, transportation is a huge need. And so since the Congresswoman actually wrote a letter and said that over 40,000 St. Louisans live in a pharmacy desert. And what that means is they live further than 1 mile from a pharmacy, which means they're not in walking distance. And so the way to combat that is to provide delivery. And since we know that, you know, a lot of people can't afford transportation, we just cut the cost for delivery. And so that is one of the reasons why we're able to enter markets and become a trusted name in the St. Louis community so quickly, because we offer services like free delivery. Mm-hmm.
Alderwoman Shamin Howard was very, very interested. She introduced me to your products and services.
Yep, that's our Alderwoman.
Yeah, and she's very excited about you doing the services.
Absolutely.
Services as free home delivery, okay. Full service SSM Health Express Clinic. What is that?
Yeah, so great question. So what happened was SSM actually invested almost $500,000 into our building. And so basically we're inside inside the Del Mar Divine, which is the old St. Luke's Hospital, which was revitalized. And so on one side of our area is the pharmacy. On the other side is a full-service SSM Express Care Clinic with two exam rooms and a full-time nurse practitioner. So a lot of people in our community, if you can't afford to go to the emergency room or don't want to go to the emergency room or can't get into the doctor's office, you can walk in, be seen by a nurse practitioner, a highly qualified nurse practitioner from SSM, get prescribed medication, get what you need, and go right back home all in one swoop. And so we wanted to create a healthcare destination for our community so that we can begin to increase access to help people become healthier quicker.
This sounds almost too good to be true. Because tell us some success stories.
Yeah, I'm originally from St. Louis. I'm originally from North City, St. Louis. Went to St. Louis Public Schools, went to Metro High School, and moved out to North Carolina for about 10 years, going to school, working in the industry that I worked with, which was in education, actually. Mm-hmm. I was a middle school math and science teacher in my very first job. And so, you know, what happened was while I was in North Carolina, I actually saw a pharmacy that was built by a black man. And I saw the impact that he was making in Charlotte, North Carolina. And so I, you know, really got his contact information, reached out, and I just was interested. How did you do this? How did you get this going? And so he sat down, he told me he was like 28. And so he was like, well, why don't you do this back home? You're from St. Louis, right? And I was like, yeah, I'm from St. Louis. And he gave me the information and gave me the blueprint, and I ran home. I flew home about a year later, and I was like, hey, I think this is something that I want to do and I want to implement. And so I partnered with some pharmacies, partnered with some other healthcare professionals. We created a really robust plan, and we got it going.
With the Walgreens closing, especially on Union Avenue and yep. Grand and Martin Luther King, I assume you got most of their business. I hope you did anyway. I'm so excited about asking this. People who are using those pharmacies, now they can call you and have that medication delivered to them.
Absolutely.
That's almost unbelievable to me.
Yeah.
That's wonderful.
Absolutely.
It says over-the-counter medical items, too. So it's your full-service pharmacy.
Yeah, so we are a full-service pharmacy. A lot of people, I'm just going to be honest, a lot of people expected us to be a hole-in-the-wall, you know, mm-hmm. drugstore, but we're a full-service pharmacy. Mm-hmm. We got the Express Clinic. We also got the over-the-counter items, where we sell Tylenol, we sell cold medicine, cough medicine, some popular items that we have in our store is Father John's, a lot of people, Vic Salve, a lot of, you know, old school items that, you know, people use, they're excited to come in and buy. We also have Band-Aids that match the skin tone of people of color. So now that people of color come in, they have, you know, they can choose Band-Aids that match their skin tone. We have deodorant, toothbrush, toothpaste. So we have a lot of those items that that Walgreens and CVS sold. You also can get them at our store as well. Great.
Marcus Howard is our guest today, and he's talking about his full service pharmacy. number one free delivery pharmacy in St. Louis, Missouri. And there's so much information that we're going to extract from him before we can come right back. With New Life Evangelistic Center, 2428 Woodson Road in Oakland, Missouri. I'm Bernie Hayes. We'll be right back.
This is an opportunity that God has given all of us at this time to work together to reopen 1411 Locust, which is so urgently needed at this community. I thank God for Bernie Hayes and for his support and standing with us all these particular years. Now it's so critical that you and I do our part also. As Bernie's been partnering with us here at NLEC-TV, we've continued to maintain faith, continue to move forward, and now we need some miracles, and that's why I'm asking all of you prayer warriors out there, all of you that are going to use that mustard seed of faith to remove the mountains. There's some mountains, rich and powerful people who move back in the neighborhood, and they don't want 1411 Locust open. They'd rather leave the people out on the street to slowly die, starved, used, misused, worked over by drug dealers, alcohol, and everything else. We want this place to be a place of hope for those that have lost all hope. And we want to open the doors, and we can do it. As you prayer warriors, go to God in earnest prayer, knocking on the doors of heaven. When he says, ask, it shall be given you. Seek, and you shall find. Knock, and it shall be opened unto you. Please continue to pray. Pray that God will just let the financial resources come in so we can make all of these repairs. He'll raise up the dedicated laborers for the harvest, that we will continue to see him do exceedingly abundantly beyond what we can even ask or think. Yes, this is a spiritual battle. The principality and powers are fighting from every direction, but greater is he who's in us than he that's in the world. And that's why I'm asking all of you to join us in prayer. Believe God with us. Contact us at New Life Evangelistic Center. If you believe that there's people God laid on your heart that we should see, ask for myself, Larry Rice, or my grandson, Chris Aaron Rice, that we can go visit and share the dream with you, and call us at 314-421-3020. Please pray. Get involved now. We need the body of Christ to arise as we work together to reopen this building for the glory of God.
2 Corinthians 5:17. Therefore, if anyone is in Christ, he is a new creation. The old has gone, the new has come.
And welcome back. My guest is Marcus Howard, and he's the owner of the number one free delivery pharmacy in St. Louis. Marcus, what's it called? Greater Health Pharmacy and Wellness. Yep. Wellness, very important word. What exactly does that mean?
Well, I think, when you think about a pharmacy in our community, or if you think about medicine, there's a lot of historical context to that, a lot of mistrust, a lot of mistreatment. Mm-hmm. And so I knew that the type of connotation, with that pharmacy came. And so if we were going to put a pharmacy in our community, we had to think about the holistic approach. And so a lot of our people, want to know, okay, besides medication, what else are you providing? So that's why we have a clinic inside our pharmacy to provide wellness services. Mm-hmm. That's why we sell vitamins. That's why we sell things that are natural. That's why we deliver. We partner with a nonprofit called Operational Food Search, and we actually deliver whole fruits and vegetables for free along with people's medication. So say there's a condition like hypertension, high blood pressure, we're also delivering food along with that. And so, fruits and vegetables, things that naturally lower your cholesterol or lower your blood pressure along with the medication, to send the message that it's not just medication that makes you healthy, it's also your diet and other things. And so we wanted to create that idea and say, hey, we're not just trying to give you medicine, we're trying to help you become healthier.
Okay. You serve, it says also medical supplies.
Yep.
Blood pressure kits.
Yep.
And so forth.
Yes, sir.
Thermometers, thermostats.
Yep. Exactly.
Oh, wow.
Yeah. So it's everything. So, we're pretty full service. DME mm-hmm. supplies, whether it's sleeves, socks. We pretty much sell it all. And we can order it. If we don't have it in stock, we order it. It comes in the next day, and we can have it delivered to you.
Okay, Bob Dimler, our producer and director here, asked a very important question to us. Do we deliver other supplies other than medication?
Yes, we do. Mm-hmm. And so one of the things that a lot of our patients do is they bundle their prescriptions when their prescription is about to be delivered. They also ask, hey, can you add in some lotion? Can you add in some deodorant, some toothpaste, some Tylenol, some things that are over the counter that we're able to also deliver with that. Yep.
Where are you located?
So we're located in the historical place in St. Louis, which is, some people know it as the old St. Luke's Hospital. Some people know it as Regional's Hospital. Some people know it as the St. Louis Connect Care building. And so, you know, and it's just a small story. Like, my grandmother was trained as a registered nurse in the building that we're in now. And it's, right now it's called the Delmar Divine. Mm-hmm. And it's at 5503 Delmar, in between Delmar and the Bolivar and Delmar, Delmar and Bell.
Belt.
Union, the major street.
Sure.
Belt, the side street.
Right, yeah, so it's right there in that belt. Yeah.
Yep.
Yeah, that's a very famous place. Yeah.
Uh-huh.
You know, it's unbelievable, too. It says virtual or in person, and also immunization vaccines.
Yep.
So we can get our boosters.
Yep, absolutely.
Mm-hmm.
That was one of the drivers of, you know, creating a pharmacy, because, you know, during the pandemic, we realized that a lot of people in our community didn't trust, you know, the pharmacies going to get their vaccines at a pharmacy that was like a Walgreens or a CVS. And we realized the reason why was because of this trust gap and the culture gap that existed and has historically, you know, existed for many years. And so we wanted to make sure not to take sides on whether to take the vaccine or not, but to, one, to provide access to anybody who wanted it, and two, to be able to sit down with people and educate them about what's in the vaccine, educate them about the effects of the vaccine, the ways that it prevents more serious conditions and things like that. And so that when they do come to us, you're providing access not only by providing the vaccine, but also the trust and bridging the gap so that they actually take the vaccine and then you have a healthier community.
Once again, for those who might have tuned in late, you says it's easy to transfer our medical records to your pharmacies. How do we do that now?
Absolutely. The easiest way is to call us at 314-200-5313.
You said that real fast.
Yeah, I'll slow down.
Please.
So the best way, the fastest way to transfer over to our pharmacy, so if you're at a Walgreens or you're at a CVS or you're at any other pharmacy, you can literally transfer your prescriptions over to us in less than 1 minute. And all you have to do is call us up at 314-200-5313. And you just give us your name, your date of birth, and the current pharmacy that you have your prescriptions at. Mm-hmm. And then we do the rest.
What about the website? Do you have a website?
Yep, absolutely. Mm-hmm. And so the other way you can transfer is by going straight to the website. At the top right corner, you can click transfer prescriptions, and then there's a form that literally takes 1 minute, and it asks for your name, your date of birth, the current pharmacy you're at. You click submit, and then you're done, and so we do the rest. And so we get it in our system. We call that pharmacy. We get everything electronically submitted to us, and then the next thing you know, you get a call from us asking us when you want your medication delivered.
What is your website?
Our website is GreaterHealthPharmacy.com.
GreaterHealthPharmacy.com.
Yep.
What are hours of operation?
Hours of operation, so we're open Monday through Friday from 9 a.m. to 6 p.m., and then we're open on Sunday, on Saturday from 9 a.m. to 1 p.m., and we're closed on Saturday. Sunday, we're closed on Saturday.
What does medication review and counseling mean? What does that mean?
So when we first, before we opened up, we went to the community and we asked them, hey, what are some services that you would want in a pharmacy? And so one of the biggest things is our community wanted a pharmacy that they could call and ask about what's going on with their medication and what we're like. They wanted to be educated on their medication. Mm-hmm. So counseling is like, if you have some side effects, say if you take your medication and you start to have a headache or you start to have a stomach ache or you start to, you know, kind of be off balance, and you're able to call us, we talk to you about, hey, we look through your medication profile, we see what you're taking, we're able to make adjustments and say, hey, let's lower the dosage here, let's increase the dosage here, let's substitute you off of this medication. And so those are the types of things, and we also do things like go through all of your medication. So we want you to know you're taking amlodipine for high blood pressure. You're taking this for this. You're taking this medication for that. And so we want our patients to be educated, because if they're educated, then they'll start to eat right along, you know, because what you eat in combination with what you take as far as your medication makes a difference. Mm-hmm. And so the better our people are counseled on the medication, on the side effects, on the impact that the drugs are having on them, the more they know, the more they're able to take ownership of what they do and become healthier.
Can they just walk into the Express Clinic?
Yeah. So it is, you can either make an appointment or you can just walk in. Mm-hmm. So, yeah, you can do either or.
I want to come back and talk about Marcus Howard in a few moments, you know. Yep. But in the meantime, all people know that we're the New Life Evangelistic Center. We're located at 2428 Woodson Road in Overland, Missouri. And your tax-free donations will help so many people here, like Reverend Rice has been helping people for over 52 years. Serving people in need, those undertrodden, you know, downtrodden, and those people who perhaps have lost faith. But the New Life Evangelistic Center just says what that is. It's new life. We need your help and support. We'll be back with Marcus Howard after this.
Is anxiety becoming more and more a part of your daily living? Is it sucked all the joy out of you till worry begins to dominate your life? Then I want to encourage you to take the nature prescription that is given in Matthew chapter 6, verses 25 through 34. Experience the peace that passes all understanding as you move into the beauty of creation, meditating on the God who's created all this, letting His Word unfold in your life. When He says not to be anxious, don't be anxious, but consider the lilies. They don't go out here and toil and spin, and yet look at them in all their beauty, the flowers. Look at the birds. They don't worry about what they're going to reap and sow, and yet your Heavenly Father takes care of them. He'll also take care of you. But put first the kingdom of God. Jesus Christ, through His death and resurrection, made that possible. Commit your life to Jesus right now. Call upon Him in this day of trouble. He will deliver you, and you will experience His peace that passes all understanding, giving you the ability to stop worrying.
Our subject today is the Honorable Marcus Messiah Garvey. He was born August 17, 1887, in the city of St. Anne Bay, Jamaica. In 1914, he founded the Universal Negro Improvement Association and African Community League, along with the Black Nurses Society, as well as his publication, The Negro World, which was shipped across the globe and was printed in different languages. He also founded the Black Star Line Shipping Company, which had over three major ships at that particular time. Along with that, Marcus Garvey, at a convention of his organization in Madison Square Garden, which held over 25,000 people in attendance for a week, created the red, black, and green flag. Marcus Garvey was falsely accused and convicted of mail fraud. He spent a few years in prison and was commuted and deported to Jamaica, where he eventually moved to England and died in June of 1940 from multiple strokes.
Hear this, you who trample the needy and do away with the poor of the land. Let justice roll on like a river, righteousness like a never-failing stream. You trample on the poor and force him to give you grain. Therefore, though you have built stone mansions, you will not live in them. Though you have planted lush vineyards, you will not drink their wine. For I know how many are your offenses and how great your sins. You oppress the righteous and take bribes, and you deprive the poor of justice in the courts.
And welcome back. I'm Bernie Hayes. My guest is Marcus Howard. He owns the number one free delivery pharmacy in St. Louis. And I keep emphasizing that, the number one free delivery pharmacy in St. Louis. Let's talk about Marcus Howard. Who is Marcus Howard?
Yep. Marcus Howard is from, you know, from North City, St. Louis. He is
an alpha.
Alpha. Yep. I am a member, a lifetime member of Alpha Phi Alpha Fraternity Incorporated. Yes, and sir. So I think that says a lot because we are the first, you know, fraternity, but also, you know, really focused on community service.
And service is the key, right?
Service is the key, mm-hmm. right? Which is the key for all, you know, is the common thread between all fraternities and sororities.
Sure.
And really making sure that, you know, the community is I leave the community in better shape than when I found it. And so, yeah, I'm just really excited. You know, I go to Central Baptist Church downtown, Pastor Anthony Riley. So faith is obviously a big part. One of my favorite quotes is, you know, is about vision. And so I think Proverbs says that without where there is no vision, the people perish.
Sure.
And so that's one of the things that guides me in this work is to have a vision for our people for quality and equitable health care. And so with that, understanding that, you know, you can see the future where major chains like Walgreens or CVS are closing, and having that vision to create a model that is going to get to as many people as possible to fill that gap. And so that says a lot. That's kind of who I am. Grew up two parents, Mark and Judy Howard, no brothers, no sisters. Right now, currently single guy, you know, looking for a wife. I have a love for the city, for my city, which is St. Louis.
Education?
So my education, I went to Metro High School, and I have my PhD in human development. Human development, understanding, the way the brain works. A lot of my PhD research was around, how stress and things that are going on in somebody's environment impacts their brain function, which impacts their ability to learn, to be healthy. That sparked also that research, sparked my interest in healthcare and education and finding solutions that really could improve people's ability to do well in society.
This is actually Dr. Marcus Howard.
Yeah. Yeah, absolutely. Absolutely.
Dr. Howard, what is your vision for your pharmacy in the next 5 years?
That's a great question. And we got pretty big goals, and I think our team has pretty big goals. We have been excited because we've seen like the impact that we've been able to make in our community. I mean, a lot of our people come to our pharmacy and say, one, it's the best pharmacy they've ever been to, and two, it's really saving their life. Because a lot of people that were learning, we talked about medication counseling. A lot of people didn't know taking a combination of medication at the same time was impacting their blood sugar, their cholesterol, mm-hmm. not knowing that, hey, you're supposed to take this medication in the morning, this medication in the evening, just learning about some of the things. We were really changing the lives and the trajectory of the healthcare of our people. And so, I think that in 5 years, what we want to be is we want to be able to be accessible to everybody who needs a free delivery pharmacy in St. Louis and in Missouri.
Expansion dreams?
Absolutely. Mm-hmm. Yeah. So Missouri is, we really are focused in the next 2 to 3 years, we want to expand throughout Missouri.
Sure.
And in the next 5 years, we're actually looking to expand to other metropolitan areas in the country that are similar to St. Louis, have similar demographics where a lot of the people are in pharmacy deserts and they're going to need a free delivery service to get their medication. We're proving that it's working here. And if it works here in St. Louis and Missouri, it'll work anywhere.
Dr. Marcus Howard, I can't tell you how much I appreciate you coming by. And the number one pharmacy, delivery pharmacy in St. Louis. And that's very important. Number one, free delivery service in St. Louis.
Yeah.
Thank you so much for coming by and visiting with us today.
Thank you.
And thanks each and every one of you for supporting the New Life Evangelistic Center, 2428 Woodson Road in Overland, Missouri, where Reverend Larry Rice has been here for more than 52 years. I'm Bernie Hayes. Have a great day. Until next time, take care.